Burial space in Brighton is running out as the Bear Road Cemetery is now full. However, a new ground is taking shape on the edge of the city. The Woodland Valley Natural Burial Ground has been created by Brighton and Hove City Council and offers an environmentally friendly option. There is space for a total of 1,500 burials and 440 cremation plots. I spoke to Councillor Maggie Baradell, Deputy Chair of Transport, Environment and Sustainability Committee, and she told me more about the new cemetery.
Can you tell me a little bit about this cemetery then?
It's been a long time in the planning, and it's come about really because the Bear Road Cemetery, which was opened, I think it was 1994, which was one of the first natural burial grounds in the country, is now full. So we want to continue it, and it's a very popular and increasingly popular way of being buried. We've wanted to continue this in Brighton, so we're opening this one at Woodlands. There's about 350, 400 burials a year take place in Brighton compared to about 2,000 cremations. But of course, if you wanted to intern somebody's ashes from a cremation here, you could do that as well.
So can you tell me a little bit about the price of this? You were telling me a bit about that before.
Well, none of it's cheap, but I'm informed that it's 660, which is the right to having a plot there. And then the actual burial itself is another 700. And 15, I think it is, and that's for local Brighton residents. If you wanted to choose there, because it is an incredibly beautiful place, it just feels really, really lovely. We charge more. We charge double for non-Brighton residents, which I think is the right thing to do.
This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.